Would you rather have your puppy chew on a toy instead of your favorite pair of shoes or maybe the furniture? Today, I'm going to tell you my favorite toy to keep your puppy busy and which one never to give your puppy. Hi, Michelle here, certified trainer and owner of the online puppy training platform, How to Train a Dream Dog. Before we get started, go ahead and subscribe to this channel and don't forget to hit the bell to get notified when I deliver new content. Okay, let's start with the bad news. You may have to take something away from your pup. They may not be happy about it, but in the long run, it will be the best and most safest decision you will make. Let me explain. Raw hides are one of the worst things you can give your pup to chew on for a number of reasons. If you've been giving your pup one of these, you better toss it out immediately. Number one, they are processed with harsh chemicals to get them to that nice bright white color. Number two, they do not process well inside your dog's tummy or their intestines. This can actually cause a blockage that has to be surgically removed, and the rawhide can expand inside your dog's stomach and make it very difficult for them to pass it. Number three, rawhides make dogs very thirsty, causing them to drink excessive amounts of water. And this can be very difficult if you're trying to potty train your puppy and they keep drinking tons of water and then there's tons of accidents. And lastly, number four, they are a huge choking hazard for dogs. Many dogs choke from rawhides when they chew off a chunk and it gets lodged in their throat. Let me tell you a story. Close to about 15 years ago, I had a dog staying with us. Her owner sent the dog with a couple of toys and a rawhide to chew on instead of my dining room table. That was very nice of her. One morning, I could tell she was getting antsy and she wanted to chew on the rawhide before I jumped in the shower. So I gave it to her to keep busy until I returned. When I got back, the rawhide was completely gone, the entire large chunk of it. The dog had been making this kind of peanut butter against the roof of your mouth motion. You know the one. I opened her mouth and I didn't see anything. I figured she had swallowed the whole rawhide. Well, after about 5 minutes, she would not stop the licking. So I went back, I opened her mouth, and I checked with a flashlight. The rawhide had taken on the form of the roof of her mouth, ridges and all. I had to literally scrape and pull the rawhide off the roof of her mouth. She could have choked on this horrible thing. So, dogs can't distinguish between what's a safe or even a good object to chew on. Sometimes the temptation to chew becomes so strong, they don't care what they're chewing on or that it isn't good for them. It's like when we start biting or chomping on our nails when we're kind of nervous, it helps to settle an urge. We don't even realize we're doing it, but it helps calm us down. It can make us feel like we can cope with a nervous situation better, but it's really unhealthy for us, right? Well, since you want your dog to be as healthy for as long as possible, avoid the no good, dirty, rotten thing that can make your dog sick. Cause your dog to choke, or worse, get lodged in their throat or digestive system. Over the last 20 years of training dogs, I have never come across a vet that would recommend such a horrible chew toy. All of them have said, get rid of it. Now for the good news. There's a much better busy toy to give your dog. Give your dog a Kong, filled with tasty treats or food. This is one of my favorite busy toys to give my dogs. You can fill a Kong and freeze it, and it makes it last a lot longer. It's especially good for teething puppies who have sore gums and need something to soothe the pain away. Kong fillers can include a slurry of kibble. So soak some kibble in water, wait for it to become kind of mushy, stuff it in the Kong, and then freeze it. A mixture of kibble and low-sodium bone broth, also frozen, will be another tasty treat. You can fill the Kong with plain yogurt, no sugar added, and some pure pumpkin, also no sugar added, and make another yummy snack for your pup. Fill it in the Kong. Other things you can add to a Kong: blueberries, carrots, frozen peas, slices of apple, cucumber. They all freeze well. Make sure to run your Kong through the top rack of the dishwasher to get all the gunk out and sanitize your busy toy. It's best to have more than one Kong in rotation, one for your pup to stay busy and the other in the freezer or on standby. Choose a Kong that's slightly bigger than the recommended size on the packaging. I always find these to run kind of small for dogs, so let's avoid all choking hazards. You'll find a link to my favorite Kongs below if you want more tips on how to train your puppy to stop unwanted behaviors or follow commands the first time you ask. Check out howtotrainadreamdog.com. If you like this video, go ahead and leave a comment, like it, share it, and tell other puppy owners about it. See you in the next video.